Another unit of theory. Today I get to teach from my own backyard. How fun is that? So if you are studying music with a teacher at Motif Music Studios, some of us are using the Supersonics Piano Theory method. You can use it online as an interactive program like what I'm going to show you here on the screen today, or you can have a written book. So both of them are fantastic. Today's lesson is specific to piano students, where our thumbs will be called finger number one. Then we have the twos, threes, four, and five. And this is great to be gaining the knowledge of fingers early. So we have a special race to do with this unit. So we're talking about our right hand and our left hand. So if you do not have the book in front of you, you can do this finger race and have a piece of paper in front of you and practice tapping on a piece of paper using your thumb and then finger two, finger four, finger three, finger five. So that correlates with this top line here. I'll just put a green dot in here so you can use these. If you're on the interactive theory, you can use these green dots at the side. So one, finger two, four, three, and five. And then you can practice that with your right hand first, then with your left hand. And that gets your fingers really coordinated and ready for the type of finger gymnastics you're going to be learning on the piano. So I hope you have fun with that unit, and we'll see you again soon for your next unit of Supersonics Theory. See you next time.